I tried to let you know, but you thought I was being funny. So even in the instance of when God keep asking you, Bernard, you picked up your Bible, there are answers in that word. There are answers to every situation that you're going through in the Word of God. And sometimes it don't make sense to us. It doesn't make sense because it seems like it's backwards. But God will show you what it is. He began to tell you how it is and how this goes. So when we're led by the Spirit of God, we'll begin to see the plan of God at work in our lives. Many have altered the plan. And when judgment day comes and their names are not written in the Lamb's Book of Life, they're going to be the ones to say, God, didn't I prophesy in your name? Didn't I cast out devils in your name? Didn't I do this for you? You, because they altered the plan. Don't alter the plan. Make sure you work in the plan of God for your life. Make sure you're doing exactly what God told you to do. And if you find that you changed it, rearranged it, tried to fix it the way you thought it would work better for you, repent. Repent and go back and do those things over again. If you haven't been paying your tithes the way you needed to this year, repent. And start afresh. Start giving your tithes and your offerings. Start giving your gifts of love. Start doing the things that God told you to do. Don't look and ask, why are they over here and I'm over here? Because you're out of place. You're out of place. When your steps are ordered on the right hand side and I'm on the left, I can't expect the provision to be made for me if I'm on the left hand side. So don't look to others and say, God, what are they doing? What's going on? Because that's what they be doing. I don't understand. I don't know what's going on. It's like we're not on the same page, and we're not on the same page. If you altered it in any form or fashion, we're no longer on the same page. We're no longer on the same path. We're no longer on the same plan. So get back on the plan of God. So you can ultimately say, I'm on the plan of God, and it's working for my good. Glory to God. Is there anybody here today that needs prayer for strength, for salvation, for healing, for deliverance? Any of those things. You know, there's even times where God looks at you and say, hey, come on. I know you heard the word. I know you've seen the things that I've revealed to you. Now I need you to make that step forward. I need you to come forward and say, Lord, I surrender all. If you found yourself on the other side of the plan of God for your life, get back on the plan of God. You found yourself doing some things that you know is not right. Get back on the plan of God. And that goes for each and every one of us. Each and every one of us.